So being a LEGO suit of armor, you can probably guess that the toughest part of this build is making sure that it actually stays on and doesn't fall off. This broke so many times throughout building it where I hadn't reinforced areas enough or thought enough about how it would feel walking around the whole time. So really important to reinforce but test it out. So I fully suited up in this armor and walked around in my local park, took note of everything that broke as it happened, and then used that to reinforce and keep it up to a point where without any glue, this is all just Lego, I can wear it at a convention and not be worried that it's gonna fall apart.